So who decided to dig this out without a shovel?
A couple years ago. My dad can't.
Like, guys, you're trying to dig out a car without a shovel.
Yep.
Well,
we didn't plan on doing this till tomorrow morning. But suddenly over dinner, we felt the urge to bury a fucking shitty 30-year-old car that was still there.
And how many bottles of beer have you had?
One. We're not totally far out of it.
Oh, to be Canadian.
Yeah.